fuck are you waiting for?
Your daughter. My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her...
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think you kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken?
I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault.
They've done this to us, to our family.
Like I gotta do everything.
Son, you grand on!
Rude's gonna be fine. I say, come on. That one's on you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
No more!
is not how it ends.
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know,
you've never loved anyone.
Real talk.
Father, Freya.
You did it, Loki. No. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on the mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No!
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
Too late for that!
No!
Fly! A long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
Too late for that!
Use your arrow.
Got it.
Ah! Oh!
it all for? Let go!
You use these on our son too?
why that happened. What was it all for? Answer me, Loki! What was it all for?
Got it!
This was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Thang. Sofna. 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 Do with him.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness.
That's all that matters.
Ragnarok. He's here. Time to go. Go where exactly?
You didn't exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
Don't be afraid. No matter what happens, I'll be with you. But your path is your own. Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Herr.
Mom, stop it. I'm fine.
Hush. Thrud.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and...
Enough about us. You should find your father.
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
Huh. Lugan made it out. Good for him.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Bronis
Killed Kench...
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me.
Sorry. I'm glad you're okay. I just gotta make sure my dad is too.
Yeah! Go find him!
Oh, there he is! And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here.
Skull. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's...
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Besides you!
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freyr.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus!
You gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen, I want to thank you.
Oh, what else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me, mentored me, and, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No, I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know him.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh, you already have.
You are in good hands. Saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you, too.
Atreus, I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are, too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When Death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing Death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that Death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
It seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Thank you.
Mother? My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. To protect you. It don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there. And I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.